10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Are you ready?
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I did a look for New Year's Eve for you, and it's just on this smoky silvery white eye. I just love these types of looks for New Year's. I'm not really about all the colors and all that. I'm a neutral kind of gal, so for all you, I did this look for you guys. I did vamp it up a little bit with this dark red lip, and towards the end of the video I also have another alternative if you know, you don't really like the dark lips or anything like that, you just want it nice and simple with the main focus to be on your eyes. I did a nude lip also for you ladies. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and jump right into the video. And I did do screenshots of the products, so let me know if you guys like how I do that rather than just listing them all below, which I still will list them below, but for you guys to actually see the product that I'm using, let me know if you guys like that, okay? So let me just stop rambling and go ahead and jump into the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to prime my eye with this Lorac Behind the Scenes Eye Primer, and then I'm going to be using the Maybelline Color Tattoo, and I'm just going to apply that all over my lid. This is going to ensure that my eyeshadow stays put all night, and that also that white color that I'm about to put on top of it pops. Then I'm going to be placing this flat angled brush, and I'm going to be taking that Color Tattoo on the bottom of my lash line, just in the inner corners, and then taking the Milani eyeshadow in the shade Silver Charm, I'm going to take that with my fingers because I found out that this is the best way to apply this eyeshadow, just all over my lid, and then drag it down into that inner corner, and take this fluffy brush, and then go ahead and take the color Taupe from the Lorac Co palette. And this is going to be my transition color, and also another color for that black to go ahead and sit on so it's not too intense. Then taking this Revlon Night Sky eyeshadow, I'm going to be placing this on the outer V of my eye, also placing a piece of tape right there at the edge just to give me a more straight edge. And I'm just going to be applying this little by little and building the black up to the color that I would like it to be. After I built the color that I want it to be, I'm just going to take a blending brush and blend that all together, and then just take off the piece of tape and then blend over that straight edge line so that it won't be too straight and it just won't stand out. Then I'm going to just take a makeup wipe and wipe away any fallout that I had. I'm going to highlight with Booty Call from the Naked 2 and apply this NYX Glitter Liner on the top of my eyelid. And it's going to be exactly where I put that white eyeshadow. And I'm also going to be dragging it along the lower inner part of my lash line as well. Then taking Sable from the Lorac Pro Palette and this blending brush, which is a pencil brush, I'm going to blend that onto my lower lash line and then just go ahead and blend the inner corners of my eye. And then now time for liquid eyeliner. I'm just using this e.l.f. eyeliner and I'm doing a small cat eye. Then to prep my eyelashes for my falsies, I'm going to apply my Jordana Best Lashes Mascara on the top and bottom, and I'm going to be taking these red cherry lashes, and I'll list the number below, and my Duo Lash Glue and applying those on my eyelashes. Then after applying my lashes, I'm going to go ahead and take my tweezers and squeeze my real lashes together with my fake lashes just so that they will adhere a little bit easier. And I'm going to be taking that same e.l.f. black eyeliner and placing that over the top to cover the band. I'm going to apply a couple more coats of mascara. And then I'm going to take this Smashbox black eyeliner and go ahead and put that on my lower waterline. And I'm only going to put it on the outer and a little bit of the inner corner, but not where I put that white corner. And now it's time for lips. This lip color is going to be the darker vampy look. And stay towards the end of the video to see my light nude look. So I'm just going to be taking this Color Riche lip liner and outlining my lips and then filling the outer part in and then going in with my Wet n Wild Black Cherry, I believe it's called, lipstick and filling that into the middle. What it looks like with the red lip. Very, very bold, and I just love this kind of look. So now on to my girls that love the nude lips. I'm going to be applying this NYX lip liner in soft brown, and I'm going to outline and then take my L'Oreal lipstick in the color Sheer Linen, apply that, and then this NYX butter gloss. And this is our finished look. And that's gonna do it for our look. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys have a wonderful New Year's. And until next time, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thanks, guys.